Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connection between the USB keyboard to the iPad Pro through this USB converter from the Type-C connection. Okay, now let's begin. Okay, first of all, I'm going to connect the iPad with the adapter. And you will see the live is appear on the adapter, that means it's got connect. And then I connect the USB of this keyboard, connect to it. Okay, and after that we turn on the keyboard. Okay, you can see now I can move the selection. Can see. Okay, go down and then we cannot jump over the page. So for example, I'm going to YouTube app and then we gonna do some typing. For example, I want to find free music and non copyright. Okay, you can see here, and then we can just select any music. Okay, and then press enter space. Okay, so we need to press space, no enter. Escape. Okay some work and some not work. We not yet familiar with the keyboard yet, but the typing is all completely can typing all the text. But for this place and post, I'm not sure why it's not used the enter or space, and the escape button also not work. Okay, now I try to volume. Okay, you can see the volume button is now used. And now we try to do some typing on the notepad. Okay, hello, this is the test video for the keyboard connection. Okay, it's all workable with this keyboard. And then enter for the okay, and now it's enter button can usable to go down one row, and then that's it. Okay, now that's it. That is all for today's video of the connection between the USB keyboard to the iPad Pro through this converter USB Type-C to the USB Type-A adapter. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and please take note that all the functions in this video are the built-in inside this iPad Pro. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.